Hi pals, how's it going? Here we are at day 4 of In Your Neighbourhood. Yesterday we went to Miami, and after I posted it, I learnt that my father was actually responsible for changing the name of Miami to Falcon Bay. But never fear, because it turned out that somebody else decided that we were going to have Florida. And there's quite a lot of area around here that's referred to as Florida. And I wonder if you can guess why. So I'm just walking along here. This is one of Trevor's favorite little spots. It's a safe little beach. And I need to get a bit further over because the sun's going down. I'm a bit late today. And you can see behind me, there's some houses. But if I do a little turn right here, behind me, why this area is called Florida. It's because we have lots of canals and lots of wealthy people retiring in big houses. They've got their little boat ramps, and yep, they can't go to Florida, but they can come here. It's just 1 hour south of Perth. Who would have thunk it, eh? So here we are at the beach, a little man-made beach actually, down Florida way. This particular area is called, and there is actually a suburb called Florida, but they don't have any canals. But I think this is more like Florida.